making sure you stay amused. They'll fill you up with drugs and booze. Maybe you'll make the evening news. And when you're tripping over your dreams, they'll keep you down by any means. By the end of the night, you'll be stifling your screams. And since you became a VR person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truth, you know. And they'll just put you in a spotlight and hope that you'll do alright. Or maybe not. Now, why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? So why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Now, why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Stars in their eyes. Remember they said you'd show them all, emphasize the rise but not the fall. And now you're playing a shopping mall. Your mum and dad, they can't believe what you appear to have achieved, while the rest of these users are just laughing in their sleeves. And since you became a VR person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truth, you know. And now the tabloids use your face to document your fall from grace. And then they'll tell you that that's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, well they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from the dog and duck karaoke machine, Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, well they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come from your private bedroom dance routines, Saturday night's drunken dreams. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? So why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Stars in their eyes. Now why'd you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? It's the same old story, but they just didn't realize. And it's a long way to come.
Famous.
Behind a steel barrier, sequins and glitter. 5-inch heels still knee deep in the litter. Each of them a bit of bullshitter. Wrapped up in the cloak of fake glamour, getting lost in the clamour. With footprints of fool's gold and diamonds crushed the grips on their one-off plimsolls. So little time for these one-off arseholes. Rigor mortis, Ken and Barbie dolls. A pair of big shades and a push-up bra. It's such a shortcut between the gutter and stars, but you come a long way from the place that you started. So why'd you wanna go and get so downhearted?